let's see how we can change a clip opacity using DaVinci Resolve. The first method, you have to select the clip that you want to change the opacity, and then you go over to the inspector panel on the top right corner of your screen, and under video you will find composite. Click on composite and it will open this little menu. Here we have the opacity. Now you can see how the opacity is changing on our screen. Blending mode will equally add fades or change the opacity based on a particular effect. Under the inspector panel, click on the composite, and then under composite mode, just click on this drop menu and select the effect or the blending mode that you want. You see how it is changing on our screen. There's a particular clip beneath. This is that cool effect. So you can use composite or blending mode to create a type of effect that you want. Another cool method to play along with the opacity in DaVinci Resolve is simply by keyframing the opacity. You will still need to go under the opacity. You will find this icon, and we call it keyframe. Position your playhead. This is what we call the playhead, this line. Position it where you want, and then make sure the clip is selected. Click on this icon and it will turn red. You are adding a keyframe to that clip. Move this playhead to the area that you want. You can lower the opacity like this. Make sure the composite mode is set to default so that you don't mess up with anything. See how it is changing on our screen. Move on. You can also increase it slightly. So if I play it, it will be like this. You see, a particular video is beneath. It is also showing up because we've animated our opacity. Those were like the three methods on how to play along with the video opacity in DaVinci Resolve. And that is it. Now you know how to adjust clip opacity in DaVinci Resolve. If you enjoy watching this video, don't forget to comment, don't forget to like, don't forget to share. And if you are new here, please hit on that subscribe button and ring the bell so that you won't miss any video tutorial. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Armando Vision.